Kate's curiosity can't be contained. Will is more hesitant, but soon follows suit. Until they get to the threshold of the wider world, where Will decides the wider world is a little too wide. But Kate isn't fazed and forges ahead until, well, she's not sure what that is or whether it's friendly. But she's not taking any chances. Kate heads for safety, as fast as her baby legs can carry her.